sister, principal sir, vice principal sir, teacher's brother, sister, and my dear friend. Everyone who is me, what is Devkota from class 4, is standing in front of you to give a short and sweet speech about how. Before that, I want to
thank the organizer.
Thank the organizer who has organized this type of program to test the confidence level of the student cow. As you all know that cow is our national animal and it gives us milk. It is very useful to us. Cow has two eyes, four legs, two ears and one big tail. Cow has many colors. White, red, etc. Cow milk, we can make ghee, butter, etc. Thank you.
First and beyond, good morning to the respected principal sir, vice principal sir, teachers, brothers, sisters, and my dear friends. As you all know, it's me, Aashraya, Karki from grade 4 standing in front of you to deliver such and sweet speech on the topic of Gautam Buddha. Before starting my topic, I will thank the organizer who have organized this type of program which helped the confidence level of the students. Now my topic goes like this. Gautam Buddha was born as Siddhartha Gautam in Lumbini. Lumbini is in Nepal. Siddhartha was a prince. He is the son of King Sudan and Queen Mayawati. His father is the king of the Kapilvastu. Siddhartha was a quiet and soft-spoken child. He did not enjoy the royal comforts of the palace. He was the married of Yashoda. He had a son, Rahul. Thank you. Have a nice day.